Jack and fuck swag, but you just like the movement. But I'm not progressing. Check up and see me. Chronic depression. These are my confessions. Shut the fuck up, let me teach you a lesson. Okay, USA, it's AC, possibly the worst MC from A to Z. Find me somewhere on the at list, or at least at it on Twitter. But I couldn't give a shit like a stone-head asshole. Got the game whack, squad tied and a lasso. So if I don't get the narrow, I'ma curse them like pharaohs. Throw them in the back row to fend for themselves from the locusts and the toads. Allow lights to infest deep within their nappy afros. Now play the shit again, but replace whack squad with the faggots on your iPod and choke them the whole Texas hold up. Motorboat, no stripping, no masturbation. Type the shit on word print as masturbation. Isn't it clear? I control the conversation. Even with knowledge, you couldn't get the word in edgewise. Life's right, eyesight. Don't deny the inevitable. Flip the rap game like housewife tables. If any niggas want it, come bomb it. I have you cousin, cause my rhymes are like dimes. Got lyrics by the dozen. Yeah, lyrics by the dozen. Don't believe me, ask my cousin. Who got next? It's civilian. No discussion. If the glove does not fit, then you must acquit. All my raps seem to be toxic, regardless of the topic. To be honest, I just wanna bum out in the tropics. Bum out in the tropics, bum out in the tropics. If the glove does not fit, then you must acquit. All my raps seem to be toxic, regardless of the topic. To be honest, I just wanna bum out in the tropics. Bum out in the tropics, yeah, bum out in the tropics.
Man, I just wanna bum out in the tropics. Relax on some neurotics and get a little erotic. Take a trip to Bahamas, not give a fuck and go psychotic. Like everyone else does when they become more idiotic. And talk about drinking and smoking and poking the hole in the hogan mow the boat and engulfing and go lose control of myself. And maybe even fuck up my health, cause if that's what it takes to be cool and to rule in the game, that's just cool and I'll stool on your name. Cause the word talented should be replaced with tool of fame. But shit, that's okay. If that's what it takes to be cool today, then I give up and go away to the beaches of cold and pay. Give it up to Antonio Savin as I pray for the people I have to put up with these matters. Well, not that it matters, cause I'm lost in this logic and I'm stuck bumming in the tropics.
If the glove does not fit, then you must acquit. All my raps seem to be toxic, regardless of the topic. To be honest, I just wanna bum out in the tropics. Bum out in the tropics, yeah, bum out in the tropics. If the glove does not fit, then you must acquit. All my raps seem to be toxic, regardless of the topic. To be honest, I just wanna bum out in the tropics. Bum out in the tropics. Yeah, bum out in the tropics. It seems as though these niggas don't get it. To be a bum, stop giving a fuck and rock a fitted. I'm with it. Unfortunately, I can't comprehend the words I've been to send yo bags back to the motherland. I'm sending messages to the mothership while packing a couple equip Nerf gats and boomerangs, stocking a nitrous as a bet. Fighting crime is a hobby when you're a bum with no job responsibilities, no shawties. I'm a bit interesting to a certain degree, unless I get fucked up, Mr. Toilet when I pee. That's a metaphor for society. See the government's pissing on us like bums on a city bus. And if it's God we trust, while we fight and fuss. Outcast casting bombs over Baghdad. Even mama's 10 years old is so sad. Call of Duty soldiers catching lag. Little Billy bearing boners in gym class. If the glove does not fit, then you must acquit. All my raps seem to be toxic, regardless of the topic. To be honest, I just wanna bum out in the tropics. Bum out in the tropics, yeah, bum out in the tropics. If the glove does not fit, then you must acquit. All my raps seem to be toxic, regardless of the topic. To be honest, I just wanna bum out in the tropics. Bum out in the tropics, yeah, bum out in the tropics. I just wanna bum out in the Bahamas, doing nothing but coronas, hiding boners. That's a life for me, no responsibilities. Only downside, probably no iced tea, but you know me. Okay, you probably don't know me. Point is, I'm a lazy fuck, alright? If I can go my whole life without a job, no bills, all that shit, that'd be ideal. Seriously.